extra tuggummi i burk. Perfekt i bilen. Tänker du drivmedel som drivmedel? Så är det inte, enligt Stefan här.
Hejsan.
Han tycker om att titta på flygplan på flygplatsen.
Stefan kör 1800 mil om året. Eftersom han tankar miles på Statoil kan han köra upp till 55 mil längre. Det innebär 42 extra turer fram och tillbaka till flygplatsen.
Så tänker du drivmedel som drivmedel. Tänk om. Miles bensin och diesel tar dig upp till 2,7% längre. Läs mer på Statoil.se.
Hej! Vill få ett break från reklamen och njuta av din favoritmusik via mobilen? Klicka på bannern ner till vänster för svar på en kort undersökning. Alla som svarat deltar med utlottning om en månads Spotify Premium.
Just a snake, you let me down, and I'm done with that.
named Simon Burris. Used to run with a street gang around these parts. Shot up a couple of storefronts with his hooligan friends. Nearly killed a man. Anyway, he's back, and he's brought company with him. Think you can get him off the streets?
Hey, you ain't got a chance.
nobody getting away. It's gonna be easy! We're gonna fuck you up! Down the throne of grass! Finish you off!
Get him out of that cover! Time to earn your place!
It's gonna be easy!
Fuck off!
We're gonna leave you in pieces! Heads up! Grenade out!
Got a cover!
Mow that bull down! Give it up!
Y'all give me a hand!
Yeah, whatever! Got a search over here!
Out of ammo! Cover
me! We gotta finish what you want!
Don't hold back!
That's right! Force them back out of the open!
Done.
We better die.
the start. Used to steal lottery tickets out of the pockets of the retirees waiting in line to buy smokes.
Podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast. Now, we've talked.
Need to get this.
GCFR, handy resource, we just don't got it.
This apartment block cleaned up.
Please!
He's out here.
This means a lot to me.
Don't tell me you're going bad too.
Look at you, trying to be so brave.
Ha! Bullshit! Ah, you're just my appetizer!
Can't answer right now, but please leave a message. Hi, honey, it's your mom. I just wanted to let you know we're in a cab on our way into the city now. I know we said we wouldn't, but your dad managed to find a really nice deal for a hotel. And we both just wanted to see you, what with everything that's going on. Traffic's a nightmare as usual, but seems a lot worse going out of the city on a Tuesday. Isn't that odd? Anyway, call us back as soon as you get this. We'll see you soon. Bye.
we going?
Yes, Mom.
This ain't our first patrol. I think I'm getting frostbite.
Thank you.
Can't answer right now, but please leave a message. Hi, honey, it's your mom. I just wanted to let you know we're in a cab on our way into the city now. I know we said we wouldn't, but your dad managed to find a really nice deal for a hotel. And we both just wanted to see you, what with everything that's going on. Traffic's a nightmare as usual, but seems a lot worse going out.
Need to get this apartment.
So
Bliss is sure putting a lot of chips on the table with this Queen's Tunnel move.
Wish I could get out there myself. Hey, sorry to bug you.
Can't talk right now. Keep up.
Watch yourself out there. We need you, okay?
Is my family going to be safe here?
You're going to be a lot safer here than out there.
What kind of training do you people have?
Look, I'm not sure where you're trying to get at. I'm telling you we have a place for you to sleep and we have security.
I just want to make sure my family isn't exposed to any predators. Do you screen people before you let them in here?
Like I said, sir, you're better off in here than out there. We're all trying to do our best.
Thank you.
watchdogs on the street. Do you understand me? You could have got yourself...
No, I know. I'm sorry, Dad. It just looks so
when
nice.
Can you go home?
I was wagging his tail.
You thought you'd get yourself a pet? Now. Jesus!
I'm sorry, Dad. Ah, it hurts real bad. What if I have rabies or something?
You have a virtuous soul.
I'll be your lab rat anytime.
It's okay. You know, I don't know if the contagious disease clinic is a good place for flirting.
There's stuff! It's calling to you!
See anything you like? Until later. Hey, can I do something for you?
I've got great deals for you. It's a sale.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Thank you.
You just made my Tinker heart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
You know, I find people who chat too much real annoying.
Get what I'm saying?
Sayonara already.
good one, Agent. The SATCOMs will let us receive data from around the world. Finally get the bigger picture.
Well, we can't just stack them on top of each other, Rich.
Oh, crud, don't be an asshole. We have a lot of people here, and we have to find a better solution. Look at all that wasted space.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'll see what I can do. Thank you.
Nice to see you in one piece.
Gratitude.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Check them out before they disappear. Can I help you? Won't find a better selection anywhere.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
You picked the best.
Missing out.
Thank you.
What are you looking for?
Don't get too cocky out there.
Stay frosty out there.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Nothing good.
Oh, look who's here!
Mortimer!
Stop! I don't know about this!
Kill those bastards! Oh.
Let's see how you like this! Damn it!
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. now leaving the contaminated area.
Need to get this apartment block.
Hey, friend.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
feel like hitting something.
Sono neanche più persone.
Hey, baby. Looks like I'm coming to New York. They're sending the army to Manhattan? Is it that bad?
Che c'è? Ora dai,
National Guard,
tu.
Baby. It's fine. We're coming to help the police and stuff. And you're not meant to know, so keep it on the down low. I'll call you when I know what's happening, okay? Okay. It's getting pretty scary here, Jane. You just hold tight and stay inside. It'll all blow over soon. You wait and see.
Watch your back, friend. A gang's just been by here.
I feel sorry for this fool!
Oh man, what is that?
You just made a friend for life.
Ah!
signs indicate this area is safe.
It's not only Paranoid Pirate Radio Podcast in the tri-state area. So, you got that going for you, which is nice. So, folks have been asking me about the federal government. What the state of things is, etc. Basically wanted me to reassure them somebody is still in charge.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy.
I mean, with a conventional nuclear biological? You bet. The question is it working? Is it functional?
You're the division agent, huh?
Are there people running the federal government?
I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. I mean, you are awesome, obviously. A real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.
But let's be clear. Their top priority is to keep us calm. While they try to figure out what the motherfuck to do with all this.
Hey, you know you want to take a look. See anything you need?
The one thing we can be pretty goddamn sure of is they really haven't nailed it down so far. Not that I blame them. It's such a fucking mess out there, but maybe we haven't all turned into cannibals yet. Yet. Just give it time.
Hey, I can see you're looking to buy. You can't buy from over there. Hey, I can see you're looking to buy. Looking to buy something? You can't buy from over there.